Gerik MP Datuk Hasbullah Osman has died. Hasbullah, who is also the chairman of the Syarikat Perumahan Negara Bhd, passed away at Hospital Raub in Raub, Pahang at about 7 p.m. on Monday. He was 63 years old. Gerik UMNO Deputy Chief Datuk Aznel Ibrahim said, Hasbullah suffered a heart attack at about 6:30 p.m., adding that he was on his way to Raub to help the family with arrangements to bring back Hasbullah's remains to Gerik. The UMNO man won the Gerik parliamentary seat with a 5,528 majority in the 14th general election in 2018.